Aloha, Salt Hawks. Today for lunch, we are having popcorn chicken, french fries, steamed broccoli, apple, and a hot roll. Name this famous person and song. I'll be packing my bags when I need to stay. I'll be chasing every breeze that blows my way. I'll be building my kingdom just to watch it fade. And now to the weather with Lana Porter.
Thanks, Casey Mays. Today, cloudy with showers and storms, likely afternoon highs in the 70s. Overnight clouds with showers and storms possible. Temperature near 60s. Now back to you, Casey.
Thanks, Lolo. JV Scholars Bowl won 3 and lost 3 at Mays South last night. They missed the last finals by 1. A representative from KSU will be in the counseling office during seminar Wednesday, October 28th. Come at 9:25 a.m. if you would like to visit with them. Students grade 10 through 12 are invited to take the Armed Service Vocational Battery at the National Guard. There will be no cost for this test. It will be given on Tuesday morning, October 27th. Let your counselor know if you are interested. If you are still needing to take driver's ed classes, they will be given February, March, April, and May. If you have any questions, please contact B office. Sports. Freshman and JV volleyball defeated Salina South. Varsity loss. Soccer defeated Salina Central. Today, soccer at campus, 7:30 orchestra concert here. Have a Hawaiian day, Salt Hawks.